You just restarted it? I don't know if it'll show it. The other thing is that OBS update could have just corrupted the, yeah. Like, just could be like our OBS file is corrupted. Okay, hello? Hello. We're just gonna have to really check before we start streaming. It seems like we have to like restart OBS every single time.
Yep.
Okay. Fortunately, you're gonna have like one song on one of these videos. Same as Never Alone.
That shit was super short on YouTube, which I guess is not like normally YouTubers have like short videos. Ours are all like 3 hours. So I feel weird when I upload like a 10-minute one.
Help!
Especially when it has real shit audio. I'm like, yeah, upload a 10-minute video with like raspy audio. Like, when I said I will show you guys
down, Miss Pearl, down!
100% again.
Help! Anybody?
I honestly really don't think that they could hang up.
Hey, darling, if Jackson's with you, ask him if he can meet me over at... I'd like to check out some of his...
Sure, he's right here. Hey, Jackson! Dad, he wants to sit in on one of your classes. Your dad? He said, sure, sounds like fun.
Wow, what a bitch. What a bitch. That was just ruthless. You can't just do that to your bro.
Jackson, I'm gonna go check out the rest of camp so you and Dad can...
Miley, please. I need some help keeping this little thing about me missing college sign-up.
Okay, all right. What doomed to...
Doomed to failure after you hit... Look. You just have to check out the classrooms and find one. Now here's the pure... After Dad and I sit in the back of some lecture hall, he'll be bored to tears and begging me to leave. He's done his dad thing.
Is just as pathetic. Let me see what I can find.
I see this going.
Yeah, I don't think this plan is working out. Okay, I haven't played this in a couple days, so I actually have no idea if there's an achievement. I'm pretty sure there's not a university achievement. I think there's like a farmer's market one and like a other shit one. For Leto's first achievement. Meadow Hall, okay. You're just gonna go
there. There's Meadow Hall here.
Hey!
You know what? That's a good idea.
Hi!
Oh fuck, how do we bring
North
it
Mall.
Where is the map? The map. University Meadow Hall. No, Meadow Hall, no. Where? Meadow Hall's that.
Yeah.
I'm there yet. Okay, so let's find this sweet classroom
Hi.
Session. Oh, great. I like that she can only walk at like the most slow pace ever.
She saunters.
An empty English.
That doesn't look like a lecture hall.
Hey there! If you're new here, but for really cool fashions, you'll. They're always.
Okay.
Okay.
You sounded like you needed to take a shit really bad right now.
An empty art?
Why is it taking you to all the empty classrooms first?
Probably just the closest ones to you.
Yeah, probably. Okay, look, this is open. It's empty though. Okay, hello?
Hello, hi, hi, hello.
Look at that!
A history class in session. Close!
Dude, there's no way you'd be able to sneak in on a class of like 10 people. And not be noticed. You know what I'm saying? Like, you would 100% be like,
excuse me.
Who are you?
An interpretive dance class? Oh,
with literally
perfect.
Two students in it.
Now to get back and
Three,
tell
okay,
Jackson.
Sorry. That's my bad. I'll take that one. I'll take that hit.
I'll take that hit. I forgot. People have been saying I'm quiet, so I gotta get closer to the mic. Or get the mic closer to me, one or the other. Whoa! I like to sit back.
Well, son.
Like,
yeah!
That makes three of us.
Maybe if I put it actually down here. I don't know. Maybe not. I don't know.
Oh, I wouldn't. YouTube.
Yes! But I want it to be touching my face like this every time.
I mean, you saw me playing that.
Hey, Miley. There were some things left open.
Cool. Creepy.
If you can find them and get them too.
Okay.
Yeah, now he refuses to finish it. He's like, this happened with Fallout, now it's happened.
No, I'm gonna finish Never Alone. Fallout, I don't even wanna fucking.
Oh, wait, did he say the fair? Oh, fuck me, I forgot. Go to the fair and get some small windows. Okay. Why would there be small windows at the fair?
I have a feeling that he knows that his son's not in class.
No, this is the guy making the chicken coop.
I know, but I'm saying that I have a feeling that he knows.
Is this the small windows right here?
Those were windows. Why were they like yellow?
Actually, I don't know. Go to talk to Travis and Ruby on the farm. Okay.
Are they like a sickly boy?
Grandma's?
Yeah.
Off to grandma's.
Yeah, now he refuses to do Never Alone. We're probably like honestly 30 minutes or less away from finishing that game. Because I know we're on Cultural. We got Cultural Insight number 4. We unlocked that before Xbox Live went down. Cultural Insight number 5 you get for free when you finish the game. And then all you need to do is watch them. So, like,
people, I refuse to do it. I just didn't want to do it today.
This is exactly what happened with other things.
Well, I want to play more.
The folks want Never Alone done. It was supposed to be an easy 1,000.
Hi, Myler.
My pleasure.
We'll have this.
I think.
Yeah.
I have to get back to the universe.
I'm so sorry, guys. I'm speeding through this dialogue, so you'll never get to
the fucking lore. That we're
you'll never get to know the
off
what the
university.
You go off back there, university. You fucking Hannah Montana piece of shit.
I'm pretty sure you clicked no.
I'm sorry, that was rude to the greatest singer-songwriter of our generation.
Oh god.
What?
Oh god.
What?
It's gonna be a yikes.
You don't think it is?
No, I don't think so.
You don't think she's the greatest singer-songwriter of our generation?
Not one bit.
I'm sorry, Miley, for that abusive nature. Oh!
Ha! Jackson sure looks silly in there.
Oops!
Not really, interpretive dancing is literally whatever you want. That's actually true. You don't need to be talented at dancing to dance, okay? I've learned that in my years. Dancing is supposed to be something for fun that you enjoy. Okay, there's a wall there. Invisible. Okay. I'm hitting random fucking things.
Hey.
Nice go!
Hi.
Hey.
Hi. Hey.
Buy all the things.
Or buying
love
the
this
oh, that's
top.
A sweet shirt, Miley. Yeah, yeah. Dude,
check
we're
it
totally
out.
We're gonna have to farm a blue game. Like,
love this
I'm
jacket.
So
it fits perfect.
That or the fairgrounds, but if I remember right, the fairgrounds suck.
Gotta go.
No.
Are we dropping a shit ton of frames? What's going on? You're like completely disconnected.
I don't know what OBS is doing with Twitch nowadays. Like, not like in general, just my Twitch and OBS, but it's just like not working just in general. Because I was like, why is it red? And it said OBS reconnection successful. We just got an update for OBS a little bit ago, and it just has like completely fucked our shit.
Yeah, we probably do that.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Where are you? Excuse me. Sorry. I gotta get back to the missing. Oh, I don't know why. It's homecoming, and the visiting cheer. That's terrible. Our pom poms, megaphones, cheers. Sweet niblets, not the cheer baton.
Sweet
I know.
Niblets.
The team will be devastated. The homecoming will be rude. I'll help you find them. Oh, that'd be. We don't have much time, so just bring him.
You've gotta be kidding me right now. What the? This is a time limit on this?
Oh no,
Miley, hey. You're gonna have to pick up the pace.
Hi
oh,
there.
You're traveling, baby. Woo! And my Miley, take your sweet time. What the? Invisible walls, man, they get the best of all of us.
Oh, sweet.
Wait. There's something else back there? Or what the fuck?
No, it's just.
Hey! Nice day!
Guy! Why don't you get the fuck out of my way? What about that? That, you know, that was not there.
Uh-huh.
The last time I looked in that glass.
Are you sure that that is how that would be sitting in that room by itself?
Can you not skull fuck a wall, please?
Oh, the megaphone is lying on another class. Okay. There's a pom poms.
We can't go that way. Really. 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 Oh my god, Miley.
Where would they put the camera if you could walk the way?
Where's the sprint button on this bitch? Wait, where was I supposed to take it to? Here?
Well, you need to find one more thing.
Welcome.
Hey.
What do
you
I
don't have the pom-poms.
Yeah, I got the pom-poms.
Why are they sticking it out?
Hi.
Hey.
You mean they're great pom-poms?
Hey, Miley.
Hey, Miley. Hello. Oh, Miley, you're drifting. You're drifting. What are you drifting for? Oh, shit. There's not enough time. There's wildly not enough time.
There's the pop. Okay, the time limit's falling out.
Hello. Hey, how are you? Wow, that was not a lot of time.
Oh my gosh!
If you were a kid playing,
you've saved homecoming! Thank you so much! As a show, thanks! That would be...
No!
Song time!
No! I don't... These gestures are so hard. Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on with my connection to Twitch, like... At all.
It's probably just OBS. We just need to reinstall
it. I think OBS is like real fucked at the moment. For me, I don't know why. I probably just corrupted on this last update, so I just need to uninstall it. So I probably just corrupted. Oh, fuck no. I got it.
We haven't met, and that's okay. Cause you will be asking for me one day. Don't wanna wait.
Oh, what's
this? In line, the moment is mine.
Oh, last was easy. Oh no, fuck me, I never get that one. That one, so, how did I get that? What? Oh. Oh, that was the wrong direction! Excuse me? Oh my god, just like the most broken thing. That's the same thing as, like the one finger in the clap of the same fucking thing. You can't be like, oh, you did that? Oh, this is... That's unfair for me. What do they think my reaction time is either godlike? Those are the same thing, and I somehow fucked up the second one. What was that? It started them with them already at the bottom. That was horseshit. This song is impossible. My hands are tired. They're tired. They're sweating. Like,
essentially, sand is all.
I know, I need to wash my hands excessively bad. This song has been going on for God knows how long. I need to wash my hands, so. Everything, every... What? I have to itch my nose! These gestures go too fast. Too fast, wildly. Okay, you can't lasso me down. What? Oh, okay. Okay, I'll just do it correctly and you'll just be like, you can't be it. Oh, what the? Why is this one? force cocking tiny mouth on that one, buddy. Wow. Bullshit.
Force cocking tiny mouth.
Do you understand how much copyright I get from doing this? Do you understand? Do you understand, folks? It's a lot. Yes! I'm a secret superstar. But the secret is that I'm not actually a secret superstar.
The secret is I'm just a regular superstar.
Oh! The secret is it's a secret mechanic, okay?
They're called gestures.
Oh, otherwise known as secret mechanics. What is this? Like, is this, they made it for PC and then they kind of ported it over here? Like, just leave the cursor on the Xbox.
Yeah, only leave the cursor in the Xbox version.
In the tour bus.
They're in the tour bus.
Hey, did I not get any new bottom? No, apparently not. Actually,
I don't think I got any
of these. I got this jacket. Now, we're gonna spice it up. Now, I don't really. What? No. Yes! Yes! Gang, gang! We gotta represent, okay? Oh my, how did I end up in these booty shorts? No!
Not the ugly booty.
No! Shorts. Fashion designer, is that 30? That's gotta be 30. Well, now, I'm so happy because I was like, this top looks great. So, this is what we're gonna be rolling with for the rest of the game. I'm done designing.
It's showtime.
What the fuck? Excuse me? Well, I guess I'm not rolling in that shit. Well, that's a fucking. Sorry, I couldn't even finish. Like, the depression just hit me real hard when I realized I wasn't gonna be.
Yikes. That's all it takes, huh?
Yeah, to just change my clothes when I was. You know when your heart's set on wearing an outfit? And then you go to your closet and. Well, okay, I can't even make. That's not a real scenario for me. When you go to your floor, and the clothes isn't in the clothes pile on your floor, and you're like, no!
I think it's a little weird because you have your heart so long now.
Yeah, actually, no. Holy shit. I can't look at both sides of the screen. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. Who knows what that is?
Who knows what that is going on?
Okay.
At least that doesn't hurt.
This
Wait,
long
she
in the
does,
song?
She does the daydream performance, she does a different song for the actual performance.
No, listen, there's no way that she actually played in the
same. I'm telling you, I'm pretty sure that happened in the movie.
Oh my.
Unless I'm just
crazy. I've actually never seen it. Like, I'm not trying to do that. Like, I've watched it. I definitely like it. I've never actually watched it. Like, I think that was kind of when I was like, getting old. Not really too old for Disney Channel. Disney Channel, had very good shows on it. Like, I think they had, like, Wizards of Waverly Place for this, but, like, they were, like, too many seasons. Yeah, it was, like, it went out. I did not like playing this. That's like the only thing I like about that show was SF. That's a good one. Hopefully, we're gonna I really like the Kim Possible. The Kim Possible movie was super good. That was like really, really good. But Wendy Wu, Homecoming Warrior, that was like whenever that showed up on Disney Channel. The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody. You're never gonna tell me that that wasn't a sick fucking
banger. I actually
banger.
Really liked American Dragon Jake Long.
Yeah, that I. You know what? That's one of those things where like you talk to people about that and they're like, "That's not a real show." Mm-hmm. And you're like, "What?" And you're like, "I'm just misremembering that because like I swear to God, I've said that show a million times and people are like, "That I don't know."
No,
what
it's real. It was just like one of the like you know how Pokemon and Dragon Ball used to be on like really late at night because they were like kind of violent.
Yeah, I was almost gonna say, I was like, I was gonna be like, did American Dragon Jake Long actually, was that actually on Disney Channel?
It was on Disney Channel, or
I feel like it's Nickelodeon.
Maybe it was.
I really don't know.
You again! I've got you'll have to wait in line, bud.
When it comes to Cartoon Network, it was Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy.
Let's
see. I love that show.
So just another normal day for you?
I think about him today and I'm like scarred.
But anything that involves
Miley,
Ralph
was we're getting ready for a fundraiser
cool.
At Metal
yeah, Ralph
and your grandma would like you back.
Sure. Yeah.
You think I should
God,
tell
I can't even remember all the shows. I watched like I watched an excessive amount of Nickelodeon because it was SpongeBob SquarePants.
Fairly Odd Parents. Jimmy Neutron.
That's one of those shows that I really wish was on Netflix, like, so bad. That show aged, I feel like, so well with time. Like, the shit that they said in that show, I'm like, how did they get away with saying this shit?
That's what most people feel about SpongeBob. How many
Then there was like Danny
Phantom,
which was
like... Sure,
Grandma.
I'm sorry.
Danny Phantom was pretty good. Like, it was, I don't think it was the same caliber as the other three shows I just named. Like, Fairly Odd Parents, SpongeBob, and Jimmy Neutron. What else did I watch on? Now I'm trying to think of like Cartoon Network shows because I always just flip between channels for like whatever was my favorite show that was on at the time.
I was a weird kid though because like I would go watch like the Discovery Channel or I'd go watch Animal Planet.
Oh, I used to love History Channel like when Deadliest Warrior was on there. I loved A Thousand Ways to Die and then History Channel.
I hated A Thousand Ways.
History Channel used to have this show, I can't remember what it was called, it was like Great Conquerors of Time, and it was like an hour long show that would choose like, to pick an old civilization, it'd do like Genghis Khan, or Alexander the Great, or even before that, or it would just like show like Emperors of China, and it, like the whole episode was showing like strategically how they did things, and like how they got like their troops, and like
My
favorite Grandma wants to know if everything's ready for Meadow Hall.
Is Battle 360.
Oh, I never saw that.
Oh man, it went over the Pacific Conquest
ready to
in
go.
World War II.
Chicken coop
really?
Is looking really
sure.
Insane.
How about getting the front window
the
for the chicken coop?
I left.
Okay, a window.
I loved watching it.
I heard
it
that
was, it was carrier battles and
you left the fucking window at a petting zoo. I think I'm missing part of this game's lore because he left windows at the fairground and then he left windows at the fucking petting zoo and I have yet to see this man move and he's been painting this for like four performances. Do you know how long concerts are? They're not short. Okay.
It's been at least a few days.
Yes, and that dude has not left that chicken coop or finished fucking painting that shit.
And he's got, like, individual boards painted different colors.
He's obviously been drinking. I've been drinking. I wonder if I can actually go to, the fair, or, where are we going? You know what I'm thinking right now, though? Is, you know I need to buy 100 things? Oh, actually, never mind. I was like, bro, I'm at, like, 30. But I actually bought a lot of bracelets, which you can't customize. So, never mind. I'm not actually that far away.
But
I mean,
you do need to farm.
Yes, I'm definitely
well,
not.
I
love these shoes.
The five starring song.
That's all for now.
Can I buy anything at the hot dog? I really thought
you'd
have to be $100.
Hey.
Maybe.
What is this?
Like designs for your graphic design.
Where to
next? We're not buying. Fuck that, I don't know that. What? No, that's
it's different gang gang signs, basically.
Well.
Hi, I met your sister Peggy Ann.
What? Just. Well, never mind that, hon.
Are you interested in a purple lounger sofa?
Absolutely. It's
I'm sorry. How much? Oh fuck, I thought that was for the medley thing. I didn't want that for my fucking tour bus. That was a waste of $5.
Check out these shoes.
That was my whole song.
This is cute. I'm out of here.
That medley thing that I needed to fix up the shit. Oh, I'm just sad. Hello. Hello, what are you selling here, my good sir?
Cute bracelet.
Stuff that I already bought. Wait, you already not...
There's some that you have.
How cute is this?
Oh yeah.
Bring on the I'm blinged out. Cute bracelet.
What's the difference between those two?
Left hand, right hand.
Gotta go.
No, there's two of them that were both for right.
The thing is they think I'm buying anything that's not, you know, like, I already got Gang Gang, you know, you can't just switch gangs, you know
what
I'm saying?
Well, you're out of tokens now.
Yeah, I'm just wanting to go back to Grandma's.
Off to Grandma's bar!
Can't even finish that guy's shop.
Are we gonna... Are we farming,
Blue Jeans?
Blue Jeans.
Oh yeah, I still have songs left.
Yeah, but do you know which one's the last song? Or, like,
that's true, I have no idea what the last
write. Anymore?
I don't know. That's a good question. Good question. Last thing I'd want to do is, oh my god, two playthroughs. Could you imagine?
Yes.
Could you imagine? I should probably look up the achievements before I get too far. But... Hello?
Here's your window.
You're getting pretty good at this.
Anytime.
Getting pretty good at walking around windows.
You're getting pretty good at leaving windows in obscure fucking places, guy. How about that? You wanna talk shit? Bitch? Alright, what does the Z phone say? Okay, return to Grandma Ruby and speak to her. Like, yeah. A good mechanic would have been to just, like, put that at the bottom of the screen or the top left or anywhere, but, you know, like, the pause menu that you have to keep fucking opening up, but maybe it was, like, so not so unsmooth to, like, open your menu and close it. Hello! How are you, Grandma Ruby? You know, she's
well,
been,
what did Travis?
She's been
everything's
boiling
ready.
This
wonderful.
Of water
oh, and I got just hope he doesn't eat it up.
Jackson, I'll go find Dad.
Right holy shit, Hatchet. Do you understand what this actually. Why do I get fat ass? I'm literally a fan of you. I'm pretty sure that this is just a really fucked up meth dream. To do list. Find Robbie Ray and speak to him. What the. Wow. What artificial difficulty. He was standing there before I went inside, but they made me go inside, talk to her, just to come outside to talk to him. Artificial lengthening of the game. That's when they were selling them. This game has a 6-hour expected campaign. That's because they added 15 minutes on that walk back.
Hey, Dad.
So, do you think I should take her?
You talking about the truck or Lorelai?
Funny, Miley.
You're acting like you've never dated.
This is different.
Oh, I know what... Couldn't have said a better must. Well, grip, so we can head down to the fundraiser at Matt.
Okay, Miley. Tell her I'll have it up to the house and.
Wow. So you mean I. If I swear to God, if my current objective is talking to Grandma Ruby, I'm gonna.
They're not talking to each other. They're giving each other the cold shoulder, so you gotta be the middleman.
Are they, though? Apparently. Are they actually giving the cold shoulder, or is this just like a really shitty way to design this game? Oops, it was definitely that one right there. Okay! Hello, I'm back. You're still boiling the same pot of water that I left here last time, and then you act surprised.
Miley Hunt, did you find your...
Yep, he said he'll bring...
Great! Well, let's just hope he hasn't gotten lost.
Grandma, Jackson was born...
Come on, Grandma. Jackson was born lost. Okay! What is up? Let's get this.
Son, Mighty seems to think there's a problem with giving the responsibility of picking up...
Jackson? My son? That Jackson?
Yes, he doesn't have class today, and he offered to help...
I sure hope someone has a backup
plan. We did have
plan.
Class today. We went to it.
No,
well, everything's ready. We're just missing that...
Missing? Brother?
I heard that.
Yes, be kind to your big brother. He's gonna make...
Grandma... He's been making some...
Miley...
Hunt, why don't you run along and see if you can...
Jackson needing help?
And Miley, don't be gone too long. You won't want to miss the music. Heard that dad of yours might...
Wasn't out of her mouth wasn't just sarcasm. Deadpool was right.
What?
Sarcasm or... sullen silence.
Ah.
Teenage girls.
Hey, Miley. You will not...
Go check them out when you
can. Let's see. Shopping.
Yeah, how are we gonna go shopping, Miley? You have no money. You have no money.
Did you get like an allowance?
Oh no, can I check my there's no money. There's no check money button in this game. Okay.
Oh there! So
Oswald.
Well. It's Snow.
Strange man talking bad about my brother, say
I've got a sneaking suspicion that you know and it's
Oops. Hate to chat and run, but I think Snow
What? What? Is this trying to add suspense to this game? This guy has figured it all out. Hello?
Sweet Niblets. Jackson, what are you doing?
You better stop saying sweet Niblets.
Everyone's waiting for the food.
I was, just...
He was just leaving. The food for the fundraiser is... You best get it down to the hall before...
Thanks. Are you sure you can handle...
Miley, I was almost in college.
Good luck.
So I need to help him, or... Oh, this...
Looks horrible.
Yeah, no problemo!
There's no way that this goes well.
Nope.
Woohoo! Oh, you just... It has...
I was like, why is...
Yeah, I know. I was like, what the fuck just happened?
Why are you stopped?
Hello, guys. You really made me... Like... I'm pretty sure this shop would deliver if it was...
Hey, Dad.
This is the shittiest town hall I've ever seen, by the way.
Thank goodness. Travis has got the music started. Oh, Miley, hun, you should get out of... I brought something more fitting for it, so go get changed. I'll take...
Uh-oh. Is this a performance? I sure hope so. This is what you want to see. Oh, yeah. What's up? How you doing? Okay. Oh, really? That's really weird that I've done the exact same. Real. Game, man. They did it. Okay. This is something you can do. Pop it, lock it, polka dot it, country five and hip hop it. Is this country hip hop? Yeah. Oh, I am just not a fan of this. Stick it, glide. Well, I definitely double tap it. Like, you can literally hear it. No, I don't like this song. I really need time for us. Like, never. Okay. You're gonna have to do this way. Throw it all together, that's how we roll. We get to 4, 5, 6, and you're feeling busted. But it's not time to quit. Practice makes you perfect. Pop it, lock it, polka dot it, country five in it. Real life. Put your hop in the sky, move side to side. Jump to the left, stick it, glide. I guess we don't. People that know actually how to play the guitar are not these guys. Oh my god. Why is this the only gesture? This and this. How are we back on the. What the f? It just disappeared before I had a chance to even hit the last one. Oh. I don't know what that is. Okay,
yeah, I really don't want to die.
There, that made a lot of sense. K Can you give me a different gesture that's not these goddamn clapping hands? Wait, I know, it's all it gives me. Yeah, give me lasso. I'll take the fucking lasso. I don't give a shit about that.
Gotta be for the stars.
Hopefully, that song was horrible. It's talking diagonal or some shit. That's the only recurring thing I heard. Ho down, go down. Oh, secret superstar. God.
Have you ever seen a more secret, more superstar?
Go to the other room.
No.
From the hoedown throwdown. So now there's like only a can you cooperate? There's like only, yeah, so six. Oh no, I got the chicken coop left. I was like, there's not much left of the story, but there is. We got the chicken coop. We got Save Crowley Meadows or whatever the fuck it is. Who are you?
Well, well, well. Well, whatever it is. You can have 100 of these things, but you ain't never gonna raise the kind of money. Not unless some superstar shows up for a benefit. So, the sooner all of you just accept the inevitable, the sooner...
What the fuck?
Hannah Montana. Miley knows Hannah Montana. They're like best friends. The whole world would know what them developers are trying to do to Miley. What do you think?
I guess I could give her a call.
I actually, and I'm not lying to you guys, really just want to turn off my Xbox and walk away. That was actually so, so cringy. It was just too much. That was over the top cringe that I just was like, I need to distance myself from this.
I'm so glad to see you. My best friend needed me. You're the best friend I ever had. Hey, you couldn't lose me even if you wanted to.
Good, because I never want...
Hey, who's that?
Oh, that...
I want a cowboy.
That one's taken.
Really?
Yes. No, maybe... But he hasn't met...
I'm so fucking confused.
Oh. Wait, is she gonna go down there as her alternate persona to try and woo a guy? That might be a little unethical.
Something's not gonna add up, because when this guy sees Lily, he's gonna be like, okay, so one girl with brown hair went up the stairs, and one girl with blonde hair went up the stairs. But now, sitting in front of me are two blonde girls. And, you know, one thing doesn't make sense here, and it's the numbers situation.
I just wanna know why she has her tour bus with her when she's not touring as Hannah. She's walking around.
The question is, why does this look so shitty? Like, half the roof is done. It just, everything is...
pick a color.
He's like, look at this. You've been coloring that exact plank for days, and it still looks like dog shit. You're just nailing with the paintbrush!
Hi, I'm Hannah.
Or nailing. I guess hammering. You're nailing it.
Oh, I know who you are. Miley told me all about you.
You have no idea.
You don't have to answer this if it's too personal, but...
You want to go out? Why haven't you asked her?
We're friends, and... I didn't want to risk...
She so likes you that way.
Really? I can't help...
What are you telling me all this for? Go ahead.
Really?
I think she said something about grooming blue...
That... twice in a row, I've been to the point of wanting to shut off my Xbox and just walk away because of how cringy this game has been. And that's all in the course of 10 minutes. This is real bad. This is real bad story. What are you possibly stuck on? What is it with Easy Thousands and just like, they're like, fuck the hitboxes, man. That house is just, fuck it, hitbox here, hitbox there. Just throw up hitboxes, who gives a shit?
Don't forget about the stair vacuum.
The stair vacuum is a true tragedy, man.
Lily doesn't have brown hair. Excuse me?
Well, they thought this all the way through then. They gave her a wig too.
Yeah, but Lily
That's
didn't.
All for now.
What color hair did she... Well, she had blonde for a while, but I guess it got darker.
What the fuck? On.
Hurry up! He's... Oh, no! He's headed toward the bar.
Yeah, the stair vacuum's a true thing. Oh! If you're not holding down, you go straight back up that bitch.
Yep. And then you have to sit through another fucking loading.
I did it like 8 times. It was the worst thing I've ever experienced in my entire life.
You've lived a pretty good life.
No. It's that bad. I've lived a horrible life, but that was the cherry on top of a life full of shit. Hello, sir. Hey, how are you? Okay.
Hi, Miley.
Really? Was there something you wanted to ask me, say, talk?
Yeah. Well, Mr. Stewart, sir. Howdy.
Don't mind me, son.
Yes. She wouldn't mind heading over to Meadow Hall to pick up
a wagon wheel for the chicken.
Yes, Miley. That's what the boy.
I'll get right on. Gee. Thanks, Dad.
Now, I did own a chicken coop at my old house. That is. You said Meadow Hall? Oh. Right? Meadow Hall? I didn't just check. I was like, I thought for some reason it said something. Whoa! Hello!
You can go over to
Meadow Hall.
Apparently.
Okay. Well, sorry. Back to what I was saying. I've owned a chicken coop. I literally have. Like, we literally had a chicken coop. That's not a lie. Like, I'm not just saying some bullshit for the stream. I literally lived on a house out in the acreage and we had a chicken coop. And I never once had a wagon wheel in my chicken coop. What the fuck are you doing?
Okay, no. Okay.
Hello, sir. I would like to browse your wares. I see that you have something that I would like to buy, possibly for
check out these pants.
Oh, not booty shorts.
It's a keeper.
My addiction. My addiction to the booty shorts.
That's all for now.
It caused me to buy 5 more. I really just keep hoping the achievement will pop. Like,
let me know if you need any help.
Do you think bracelets count as articles of clothing? Hello.
I have no idea.
Okay. I'm looking this up. I'm terrified that this is actually a missable achievement. I doubt it is. Like, I really don't think so. But if it says I need to farm on Blue Jean, I'm going to do it. Hannah Montana movie. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me raw, man. TA is always like this. Okay, buy 100 articles of clothing. It is best to get this as your last achievement because you will get a large amount of the money you need finishing up story mode and all the clothing stores will have all the items.
So it just become open world.
Oh, bracelets do not count. Oh, man.
A lot of money on bracelets.
Fuck, I used so much money on bracelets, man. I bought like 40 bracelets. That's most of the clothes. Most of what I bought was bracelets. No!
Might have fucked up a little bit on this one there, buddy boy.
It says you can ride blue jeans a lot, so.
Great! Thanks, Miley. When your dad showed up,
chicken?
Yeah, I guess. But.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
You do?
He finally asked me out!
Oh, no. You're on your dinner night, you're going to. No! We're playing in the barn. The barn. Oh, no.
It's gonna be a love song.
I really hope not. Why does she always start her dance out like this? Like, she always starts out with her weird ass. I don't remember all these Animal Crossing. I think I stopped watching them while I was watching. Fucking Flash.
Well, I think the movie has specific ones made for it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so it's true.
But two or three of them have definitely been real
me. Yeah, I know. So I've known some of those for sure. Like, come on, the best world game is literally. Teen Titans.
Oh my god, yes, that's easy to get that.
How did I fuck up like
that? That was a shit.
Teen Titans, that was on no matter what the fuck.
There was another Batman. Batman Beyond. Sorry.
Oh, Batman Beyond, is that what the movie is
named? Yeah, it was the black suit.
Yes. Oh my god, that was so good. No one ever remembers that show.
I love that show so much. Let me the kid. The first episode.
Come on, Miley. You wait till you're out of the costume. Travis on the beat. Doing this. What was that guy doing? Did you see that guy doing sick? Oh,
you get some hot fry.
I didn't. I didn't even give it an attempt. I've completely given up on that fucking hand gesture. I don't know what it is about the word gesture, but whenever that word comes up, I get to open my eyes every time. I don't know what it is. Like, she doesn't even know a word, but what the fuck? Okay. You don't even know a word for that one way, but you make fun of people always so often. I'm actually never sure anymore, though. Like, when that word comes up, I, like, avoid saying it, because I'm like, like, I'm so, like, oh my god, I've made fun of people for saying it so much that now I don't remember how to say it. Although, I don't know. You do so much shit when you're in, like, middle school and high school that as a job, you're like, wow, that was just so dumb.
I hate when people like shit on somebody for their broken English. I'm like,
bro, have you ever spoken?
You realize they have another language. Like, they literally know more than you.
Dude, the only people that have made fun of me for my broken, like, Spanglish are other American people that speak better Spanish than me.
I know.
Like native Spanish speakers have never once been like,
he's an idiot.
You suck. They're always like, yeah, we get what you're saying.
Yeah, I have the exact same experience. Like, they're always super nice about it, or they're like, correct me and like, help me out.
Yeah.
And they're not like dicks about it either. Like, when I say correct me, they're like, hey, just say, like, do you want to know the real pronunciation? And I'm like, hell yes, teach me. I want to know.
Wait, oh, fuck me. How did I end up back in this shit? Oh, okay. Well, let's go. Woo! Woo! Now, I'm getting 10 coins off of this, which means 10% of my achievement, and don't spend it on fucking bracelets. Ah, God, but I want the 100% bracelet. Please. This song is bang. Guess I'm getting added to my playlist right now. We got the party with us anywhere we go, everybody knows. What? I do that one. What the hell dancing did I do with? I messed that up because I didn't want to. If you just put the mic like directly up to a speaker, it just always thinks that you're doing all the tones. From what I know, so you just like no matter what tone it is, it's like yeah, you're doing the right one, you're doing the right one. I think that's how you glitch that. But like, okay, Rock Band's achievements are actually like, I don't know if that may be one game I'll never do on stream. Rock Band. Like, there's very few games that'll be like, yeah, I don't think I'll do that. Like, there's games that I don't want to ever really redo, but I would redo them if I, like,
people asking.
If there was, like, people really wanting me to do them, but, like, Rock Band, I don't know if I'd ever do on the stream. I suck at Rock Band.
Earth, huh?
Yeah, that was all a day.
Oh, Lily. That's it? Yes, we're going out to oh, yes! You got, oh, no! You got,
Lily?
Well,
best friend for never. Say what? Sorry.
I'm supposed to have dinner with the mayor tonight. Lily's gonna have to go as Hannah.
To the mayor's?
Yep. The mayor's having a private one-on-one dinner with you in his bedroom, Hannah.
Yikes, that's where you're going with this.
Lily, you're gonna have to
Dad,
take her in front of
what do you mean I can't go?
Hey, you're the one who promised Lorelai that Hannah would be at the mayor's Big Lobster hoo-ha tonight.
No, Lily.
Actually, Hannah did.
But I promised.
Know what? I'll leave it up to you. I think you should do whatever you think is right.
But.
Oh, no. Lily, you're gonna have to go on that date with Travis. Hey, he fixed up the chicken coop mostly. Now he just needs the roof over there. Look like
well, Miley is the one that's going on the date with Travis.
Oh, yeah.
Not Hannah. So Miley would have to go as... Or Lily would have to go as...
So what'd your dad...
He said he's leaving. I have a plan to be at dinner with the mayor and go on my first...
Really?
But first things first, we're heading to the farm so I can buy something to wear on my date with Travis.
Shopping?
Yeah. Yeah. What? 3 coins? Oh, that was... Horseshit. We are on 3 coins. Have you seen the prices of shit out here? Do you see the token price of things out here?
One token.
Not that fucking sofa I bought. That was 5. That really screwed me. Hey, what's up, guy? What do you...
These shoes count?
These shoes are awesome.
Bracelets.
Where to next?
That sofa was such a waste of money. Wait, do I have to buy... What happens if I run completely out of money?
Does it... You ride the blue games.
Oh, fuck.
Or play the fair games.
Fuck. I was hoping it would, like, give me more money. It'd be like, oh, you ran out of money. I guess here you go.
Hey, you should buy those bracelets.
Don't dare me to do things that I will do.
Oh, really? Because I'm thinking
let
that you need
know
to go
if you
for
need
a
any
100%
help.
Collection playthrough.
Ah, speedrun.
Check out this dress. That's
you
awesome.
You know what would make these dresses look 10 times better, though?
Gotta go.
Gang,
gang, gang, gang, gang, gang, gang, baby.
Check out this top.
Buddy,
yes!
What do you think I'm doing? Of course I'm checking out this
Love
top.
These pants.
Okay, those pants look
This cool. will look so cute on stage.
That's all for now.
Really, I like the green pants. The stripes, man, there's.
Ugh. Going good.
Sweet dress. Hey.
Oh my god, I love skirts. Skirts are literally the best thing ever.
Sundress.
Yes. I'm out of here.
Hey, wait a second. Do necklaces count? Hey, come back out.
This is cute.
It's a belt. I feel like belts don't count.
It is a belt.
Definitely.
Why did I think it was? Oh, I was thinking.
Where to next?
A choker.
A choker, yeah.
Jesus.
Chokers are really big nowadays, though. Honestly.
Check out these.
I don't think
they're
big at all the time.
Yeah, but they're usually lace chokers now, not leather chokers.
Depends how crazy the girl is.
How sweet is this?
Hello.
That's where you wanna. That's.
I'm
out of
here.
I like that. I like where we're going.
Okay.
Hello. What's this shirt doing over here?
I feel like there's people that wear chokers. That
cool dress.
Yeah,
this will look. Love these pants.
Nope.
I love these pants.
Nice choice. Wow. Gotta go.
Nice choice.
Wait, am I actually completely out of money?
Yeah.
Yes. Look at the efficiency. Look at the efficiency here. I just show Lily what I want. Okay.
Woo wee!
Hello.
Woo
woo woo! It's the sound of the police. What are you doing? What? Are...
Wow! Everyone's bringing out new.
Hey.
What's happening, Miley?
No. Fuck that guy. Go. Move. One person walks in front of her, she's like,
Lily.
You gotta worry about
what's
fucking
up?
A different guy later. You gotta show her what you're gonna
do. You really
wear.
Think your plan's gonna work?
Sure.
How much time do you have?
Lily.
Okay. Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay, honestly, to have
I'm
someone
sure
with your talents, a true star, take an interest in our humble little corner of the world, well, what I'm trying to say is.
It'd be real convenient that'd be like, why didn't Miley show up?
You just have to ask. You know what
well,
I really
okay.
need? To
Lily's
use the
there,
bathroom.
So that is Miley.
Cover
I'm very
me.
Confused.
Oh,
this is boozed.
The one, the all,
sorry,
all
I'm
of
late.
The bathroom. And then,
you're not late.
How are you gonna sneak
early.
Out the door when
you're
no, sitting you're next
one
to the door?
Trendy LA thing.
How in the world?
Well, Miley.
Like, in the time it took you to change
you head back
clothes.
Home, I want
to
make sure you know how
here,
I feel
you
about
need
you.
To be back.
I should take this.
Everything okay?
I'll be back in a second, I swear.
Wait.
Really?
Where were the clothes at?
Dessert anyone?
You've heard of Baked Alaska. Well, we give you Tennessee Flambé. Oh, dear. Oh.
Okay, he did that to himself, though.
Travis, let me explain.
Explain what? How you've been laughing at me, making fun of me, lying to me this whole time? I was honest with you. I told you how I felt.
But I feel the same about you.
No, you don't. Because I never would have treated you this way. You know what? Just forget it. Miley, Hannah, whoever you are, we're done.
Travis, wait! Did you see?
Yeah, I saw.
Robbie Ray!
Not now, Lorelei. Got some family stuff going on. Sorry. There's some things going on with Miley and with Hannah.
This evening was a disaster. I organized it and that girl ruined it. I don't care if she is here to help.
She's got a complicated life.
What's going on, Robbie Ray? You know what? I don't have much time for secrets and lies, and I don't think I could ever be happy with someone who's so comfortable living with them.
And you shouldn't have to be. Miley and me, we need to sort some things out, and I kind of have to be there
what
for
the
right
fuck
now.
Is this video game?
I'm
why
sorry.
Is this not skippable?
Yeah, me too. Great. I ruined everything.
Maybe some shopping will cheer me up. Miley.
You have no money.
You have no money.
No money. Well, we're I don't know how we're gonna go shopping at the shoe store, Miley.
Maybe you won't have to buy anything.
Hey.
I'm sorry, but
hey there.
If gaming is an addiction,
then this shop is weather vane.
Travis would love to have this for the two baddies and talk.
The chicken coop is just done.
Took priority.
Yeah, that roof looks like crap though. Half of it.
There's no sprint button in this game, and it's really the biggest tragedy of it.
I told you already, you can't sprint, you'd make the game unplayable.
It's the dynamite. The dynamite.
You mad?
No. I know you are. I thought I was trying to protect Miley from Hannah. But
from what?
From letting my little girl. Well, darling, we have a concert to do tomorrow.
I will. But right now,
I've got a couple things I need to set right. Like the dynamite on this chicken coop. Maybe if you finish it, Travis will forgive me. Travis will forgive me if I finish this chicken coop. Oh, I thought that was co-op fixer-upper for a second. I was like,
Miley,
I didn't co-op any of this.
Did you do all... I didn't want all of Travis's memories. Is it time for the concert?
Yep, it's time. Everyone else is down there except Jack.
Well, let's go.
Life's what you make it, so let's make it rock.
Jackson, I can usually... But I sure am lost for ways to patch... Jackson!
I continue to be amazed by how some stupid, oversized stuffed animal...
Stuffed animals? Did I just say that?
It's about time you... Just for the...
Those bigs... Wait here. I may need your help.
No way. No, 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 no. No, 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 please. No. No, 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 there's no possible way. There's no possible way.
How about this fair? If you don't find anything
it's
there...
It's part of the story.
No way. You can't tell me that this is actually happening. This is can't be happening. Please tell me this is not happening.
You don't have any tokens to enter.
Hi.
Well, that's easy. All you have to do is win two of our then trade them in for a to win one small prize, you have to do that twice in the-
Or 25 points? 25 isn't a lot, right? I had to get 100, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank God. I remember how to play this game, don't worry. I don't remember how I scored any points, I just remember which.
Well, there's a thing in the middle this time, too, so you can probably do it again.
What the?
Four and then back. Maybe I'm wrong about
that. Oh, with the left stick. Well, that's something new. Oh my god. Wait, did I hit that?
No.
Oh shit. I'm done. Fuck this. Wait, what if I get a lot of points? Oh my god. He's a frog-hopping genius. He's a frog-hopping genius. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Oh!
Oops. Okay, that one I was moving the chair. It's the only reason I didn't frog off into fucking oblivion.
You did frog off that one. Oh, they him too.
Okay, that should have landed on the gold one. Okay, that frog was defective. That one was way more. It was gold. Woo! Can I get tokens for this instead, please, sir?
That many tokens?
Please.
The aiming in this game. Why? Why is this the way that it is? Oh my fucking lord. Why? Why do you just flip it like some sort of douche nozzle? I was so close to getting that achievement a second time. So close. Yet.
You get one token.
One fucking token for just destroying that game to a record that no one has ever seen.
Step right up! Thanks for playing!
Okay, so I need one more small prize.
And then I can trade it in for a big prize. I can't. Do I have to play the other games too? That horse one was hard, actually. This one's fucked up. Why?
Because you need anything in the middle?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Fuck me. Fuck me.
That was.
I need you, frog. What are you doing?
Hey, there you go. Now you need to hit one more. Wow, this all of a sudden got way better than it previously was.
Well, maybe it would be. You frog pieces of. Who is throwing you over there? Who is possibly pressing those. Oh, you frog pieces.
Oh. It just missed. Oh, three in a row.
You frog pieces of. Fuckwads.
Crikey.
What the?
Oh my god.
Get out of my house! Get out of my house and go to the neighbors! Because you've just been served, you frogs. God. I'm sorry, I got a little lightheaded there, guys.
Get out of my house and go to the neighbors.
Who kept throwing frogs back over there? There's no fucking pedals
out
of there.
The fucking tent.
Oh,
basically.
What the? Okay. I just hit the top one. The dominance asserted. Yeah, winner. Give me tokens. I'm really lightheaded, man. I think I'm hungry. Holy shit.
You didn't get a token for that one.
What the?
Apparently, you have to get like above 50 or something.
Thanks for playing.
No, not thanks for playing. Give me the goddamn.
Well, looks like you're ready to trade in those. Here you go. One.
Perfect. One sec.
Okay. Hello.
Step right up, my friend. Play three races. If you win one or more, you then trade in two small.
Oh, so I only have to win one of the races.
No, you have to win two.
Oh, fuck. Okay. I hate. There's no way. This game is rigged to shit. Okay. Give me. I need a pre-end game. So bad. Like, how's anybody ever supposed to play? He's way out in front. He got the barrel. He's shooting the cactus. There appears to be a dog in the middle of the screen, though that's just a different horse. Who could have told the difference? Turtle not a turtle in the sky. Turtle makes you slower. Really? They sped up quite a bit after I won.
Sped up to end the race.
Yeah.
You ended.
Yeah, real convenient. Real convenient. That's horrible AI
it's
programming.
Just to make sure that you don't end. They're like, have to wait.
Yeah, that's horrible AI programming. Okay.
I think that's good design.
Good design to make it feel like. The cloud's really good. The cloud. Frog shit. Frog gives me one. Frog, you suck ass. Oh, wait. Pegasus. Yeah, no, that's fine. Fire. Fire gives one to torch. Why does fire give more than a monster that barely rolls his turn? Why does this monster give so much? Oh my god, look at that. But now two goes so much quicker. So what if I win all three races, do I just immediately get the big prize?
No, you win a prize for every race you win. So you just got. So you don't have to win, but the game will go faster.
Come on.
Wow.
You know, we have Horse Racing 2016. I've just displayed my skill in horse racing. You don't want to do horse racing 2016?
Yeah, that's the same thing.
Try your luck! Thanks for playing!
I literally have to play. I knew it.
That's unfortunate.
If you win one of the three small races, you get a prize.
But you cap out at one prize per go.
Per go, yeah. So after I do this, it's better to just honestly ride on the show. Well, I'm hungry, okay? Food. I don't think we can make that. I don't think we have one. The one is definitely a crash. Is that Super Saver 24 hours?
I don't know. I can look it up.
Because I think most Super Savers are 24 hours. I'm tired. I'm not tired. Like, I'm actually not tired. I'm tired of this. What the? Red. Oh my god. Red is taking the fucking cake here. Green just passed Red up by 1,000. I can grab the turtle. I got all three power ups that time. Pegasus, turtle, or barrel. I'm sorry. Pegasus makes sense. Turtle makes sense.
Barrel
though. when you're thinking of power ups, they're like, you want something that would make everyone a little bit faster.
You can them, but in a big way.
A barrel.
Thanks for playing.
One large stuff, kitty. Come.
Oh, how cute.
Okay, awesome.
You can't win
now, there's
if you don't
no
try.
Way this makes me go all 10 stages.
Looks like you're collecting. If you want to win another one, try playing. If you get past stage, trade in two small prizes.
Oh, stage three, and I'm throwing that shit. I'm
just
fucking,
and just fucking
tossing that shit. Mm. Oh my god. Nope. It needs to pop really bad, actually. Oh, there you go. Look at that. Look at that. Just fucking tossed it. There we go. Stage cleared. Yeah. Okay, I'm throwing it with no force. I don't know how. I don't know what changed my sack throwing skills right now, but they've gone to shit. My sack throwing skills have gone to just complete garbage.
They look fine to me.
Well, they look fine to someone that doesn't know what proper sack throwing skills look like. What would you call it? Oh, beanbag. That's what these are, right? Little beanbags. I feel like there was more children's show that I watched. I'm ADHDing around right now. Just ignore that. But like,
kill it.
But like, I swear I watched more shows than children. Teen Titans, Billy and Mandy.
I think there were more like
like when
along the lines of Teen Titans on Cartoon Network. I think there are more things.
Well, okay, when Sweet Life of Zack and Cody was playing on Disney Channel, there was definitely more shows on Disney Channel than that. Like, Wizards of Waverly Place was playing. Those were like two separate, like, generations. Not generations, but like...
They're off. They're staggered.
Like, yeah, Sweet Life of Zack and Cody was done. Because it was the Sweet Life on Deck. When Wizards of Waverly Place was out. And Sweet Life on Deck was alright. It wasn't great, but...
There wasn't very much on Disney Channel, honestly, at that time.
When Wizards was on? Yeah. Like, I remember Wizards...
Sweet Life of Zack and Cody was on, to be honest.
Really? I feel like Sweet Life and... it was Sweet Life, Hannah Montana, That's So Raven.
Oh, I didn't like That's So Raven.
Really?
Yeah.
I kind of did like That's So Raven.
It was super predictable all the time. It felt like a TikTok show.
It was very predictable. The seeing the future thing, and then it was always like...
Literally every time there was a problem, all capability of solving it themselves went out the window and they had to per seeing the future. I'm like, man, you guys really just don't deal with your problems
well. Well, if you could see... Never mind. I was like, if you could see the future, don't you think you'd try and prevent it? And then I was like, never mind. Then you couldn't see the future because, like, that wouldn't be the future anymore if you prevented it.
I mean, if I could see the future and I could use that information to my advantage, like, yes, I would. But
try
it was like... She couldn't
control like
it,
got
but
great.
It would still happen every
I can
episode,
give this to Dad.
And right when she wanted to. And I'm like... Maybe once or twice, don't do that. But I get it, that's what the show's premise was. Like, I get it.
It was That's So Raven. It's really like Zack and Cody.
I'm going to the boutique. Can you hold on to the stuffed animal?
Your brother?
Can my brother the...
No problem!
Well, there was Chowder, but Chowder was definitely not on at the same time as Billy and Mandy. Billy and Mandy was not playing anymore.
Yeah, Chowder was like late in the cycle.
Chowder was late. Chowder didn't have any episodes either. I think that show was hella like,
nice day, huh?
Well, it probably made a lot of people uncomfortable. I know it gave people headaches because of the way the art style was, where like they had textures that would like just rotate underneath.
Yeah.
I got headaches sometimes.
Love these pants.
Why are there so many booty pants? This is a cop-out. They had to design less, like, clothing.
Love this top.
You don't have to do this before. Okay, that mustard fucking t-shirt there is horrible.
That's all for now.
That's all for now. Well, I couldn't even buy that entire stack of clothes there. Oh, that's depressing. Wait, shit, was I supposed to buy something specific?
What?
I'm supposed to buy
Check
a bracelet.
Out this bracelet. I'm out of here.
Why?
For grandma, really? Well, that is...
It'd definitely be faster to just do 3 rounds on that thing. On the beanbag toss, because you got 1 point every time. Just go do that.
Hi.
Everything got fucked here real quick. Bracelets don't even count, this is just waste. Where's the sprint button? Why isn't this a mini game? Here, let's hit the shit.
The fucking sledge.
Hi there.
Yeah.
Maybe it is, probably.
Hi.
Have you ever done those on a fair?
Nice day,
yeah.
Huh?
They're actually not tests of strength at all.
No, it's more technique.
Yeah, it's like where you hit it and like when you apply the force of your actual like.
Well, it's kind of like golf. It's kind of like golfing. You actually don't get more force by trying to force the thing. You get more force by rotating your body, and it's the same thing with that.
Yeah.
You get more force by, like, the downward motion of your entire body with the weight of your arms behind it than you would if you were just standing upright and just going like this.
I remember in middle school, we had, in my gym class one day, they were taking, like, general... Not like general statistics, but it kind of was. They were, like, taking, like... just general tests of like what you could do. So like they would, how far you could throw a baseball, how far you could throw like a football, how far you could jump, you know, how fast you did like a 100-meter dash, like things like that. Mm-hmm. And like all the jocks would like throw the baseball really far, and then you'd get to like the nerdy kids and you'd see them throw it, and it was like just, it was depressing how like short they could throw it. And I was like, I was in that like nerdy kids group, so when I came up, like I was smaller than I am now, like I was really skinny in middle school. Mm-hmm. And I knew like all the jocks would be like this guy can't throw a baseball, and I was like, but throwing a baseball has nothing, like not a lot to do with your physical strength. It's like how you throw the ball. And I threw it and I beat almost every person's like baseball distance, except
thanks
for like
for
some
playing.
Of like the actual baseball players. Did I get a token? I didn't even know.
You did.
And like, it's not like anyone freaked out or said anything, but you could like tell by the look on like the teacher's face and like the kids that they were like, how did he throw that far? And I was like, throwing a baseball isn't difficult. It's just how you throw. And like, I did baseball when I was in elementary school and like in middle school. I just didn't care. Like,
yeah.
Like, you know, so I did, like, I knew how to throw a baseball. Like, they teach you that when you go to, like, the YMCA baseball camp.
I would always get annoyed with, like, the jocks on the football team that thought they were better than people because they were stronger. Because, like, I was on the defensive line, and I weighed, like, 190 pounds, and that's pretty small for a defensive
cute
lineman.
Cute bracelet. That's all
like,
for
that's
now.
How straight up it is.
Oh, don't.
But if you use the right technique and they don't, you just win. Like,
well, that's
out.
What I'm saying. Like, throwing a baseball is not, like, it's not like, and I'm not trying to brag or be anything like that, but it's like, it's not like it's all technique, but it is like, there's ways to throw a ball more effectively than other ways, and that's why when you saw, like, the nerdy kids throwing, they'd be like, this. They'd literally have it, like, their hand, like, eh.
And
be like,
and try to push it.
Yeah, and I was like, that's not how you throw a ball. Like, I was like,
it translates to everything. Because, like, it's
nice
the same
day.
Way with, like, wrestling. Like, I was in the bigger weight class, and a lot of people know
Jackson,
that just rely on
where's the big...
Miley, it's me. Remember, I've taken
but
your
learned,
sad
like,
excuses for gifts to the...
Genius brother about to be turned into a human corn dog. Say,
whoa, Miley, a genuine whoopee cushion.
So when I
now
hurt
that's...
my shoulder and I couldn't use my left arm, I still made it to...
Now that's what I call getting here just...
Without
deal with this later. And it looks like we got a rat to...
Wait, niblets.
Don't worry. Your brother, the...
Oh, great.
Look, you two just go distract...
Yeah. So that's why that's carnival games annoying you. You know, like, most carnival games are rigged, actually. There's, like, very few that aren't rigged, and the ones that aren't rigged usually have a condition that you can only play them, like, once a week. Or, I'm sorry, can't play. You can only win them once a week.
Sorry, Missy. Your little... No one enters or leaves this bus till I get some...
Well, why would you want to talk to me when you...
Yep. Looks like you're barking up the wrong tree. Better get to the chase before you lose the scent.
Oh, there's no... Hey, you, come back!
That old boy's in for a big surprise. We got a concert.
We've got a concert. This is such a shitty, like, premise or idea. Like, you wouldn't get away with this for, like, any amount of times. Like, really.
Like, leading a double life as a celebrity.
Yes.
Yeah, it'd be really hard.
No, the paparazzi are, like, invasive. Invasive is a, like, not a nice way to say it. It's like a... Invasive doesn't even begin to say how, like, invasive they actually are. Like, they don't just... They just don't give a shit. Like, they do stuff that's unethical. Yeah. Immoral.
I'm gonna get a little nervous.
confident. Sometimes I wish you in what the fun okay. That it would be you say
no. Oh, what?
Then you confess that there's something special between us. Why don't we find it? I bet. I think it's true.
He was brought up doing that sport, he could have been like the greatest ever.
Five star revenge. Oh, yeah. Nice.
Yeah, there's like. There's
well, see that. Okay, that's. I'm actually a huge proponent of natural talent is worth way more than practicing. Now, I want to clarify that.
At least not here.
If you have natural talent, I don't think you're automatically better than someone who practices. But I think that if you start with some natural talent and then practice at the same rate that someone that has less natural talent and practices is, then you are just better than them.
Hi. It's just me, Miley.
So what I'm saying is, like, if you're born already good at something,
if it's not too late,
you just...
I sure would like a second chance. So,
have an inherent,
thank you for letting
like,
me live
predetermined
my
to be better than someone that
please be Hannah.
Wasn't as good.
We'll keep your secret.
It's too late.
And the reason I say that is because
sure you can.
I once had these people
nobody
in high school
tell.
Come to me that were talking about a
Hannah's
speed reading class.
You. Don't
I
let her
know
go.
Had those people come to your class.
No,
so they go,
please. Somebody stop him.
One more step and I hit send. I got the story, photos and all. Don't do it. Sorry, but there's nothing on earth that could stop me from...
Daddy, Daddy!
Phoebe?
Daddy!
Clarissa, what are you doing here?
Where's Hannah? Oh, are we too late? Is she going to sing again? Daddy, please! We love Hannah!
Are you really going to destroy their dreams? Because that's what Hannah's
oh, sorry,
all about.
I keep getting distracted by
is that your story?
Okay, so there's these people that came to my class.
No,
they're talking about a speed reading class.
Not my
and they had a question,
story.
They said...
Note to editor.
Who do you think's going to get? Who do you think's going to get more value out of our speed reading class?
Upon
a guy
the
that can read 550
and
words
not
per minute,
put up
or a guy
it
that
anymore.
Can read 55 words per minute? Who
I
do you think will
I
have the better
quit.
Improvement?
Let's go around front. Something tells me Hannah
no.
has a few more songs in her.
The guy that
so
already
say,
reads 550 words per minute, he takes that speed reading class, can probably get up to like 5,500 words. That's 100%.
You do too. Still have a crush on me?
The guy that reads 55. Words per minute would only get up to like maybe 150. So he's well, no, I'm giving like those aren't exact numbers. That's not exactly what I said. But what I'm saying is the person that gets like the better percentage increase is the person that's already better. Well, I don't. To a point, yeah. But like, so it's taken for something like football. Like, if some guy is born already good at throwing a ball, like he just naturally like something in his brain clicks. Like, he just understands projectiles, and, or not projectiles, well, projectiles, yeah, and arcing, things like that. He has to practice quite a bit less to be on the same level of a guy who doesn't understand that, and he's like, pretty determined, like,
already have natural talent in the area. That's why I think natural talent is worth more. And that's why, like, I hate this, like...
I remember this class,
you can change your hair, and you can change your clothes, you can change your mind, that's just the way it goes. You can say goodbye, well, but you'll never have to change your mind. See, the thing is, like, I think you do plateau out, but the fact is, everyone plateaus out at everything, you know, you can change your mind, 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 without playing, probably could have gotten the class. Or not without playing, without like looking at my playing source, could have gotten the class. Because I understand. Someone else, like Jacob, cannot get the class probably ever. Like, we just don't have the natural talent. And so, like, if we both practice, both me and him, if we both practice, we both look at outside resources, I'm going to get higher than he will. Like, I don't think that he would get as high as I ever will get. Because I already had that talent, I had more to build off of because I already had it.
You can change your hair and you can change your clothes. You can change your mind,
it's just the way it goes. You can say goodbye and you can say hello. Well, the reason this is what I'm going to say, like, so, okay, so, like, let's say I got into the class, right? He could pass me up if I don't fly up. One thing is if we both put in the same amount of effort, we will not get far. And the reason I think that it is because the plateau is just for everybody. Well, I'm just basing it off of like what I've learned from studying. Okay. What I've learned from studies is that the plateau is higher for people that already have natural talent, and then it can increase more for people that already have a predetermined higher, like, minimum level of intelligence, like, higher. I think that was one. Just if you already have predetermined, you just get better. Like, you'll just always be better than people that aren't predetermined for it, no matter how hard they work, as long as you work at the same rate as them. Like, if you both have the same rate, it's just, like, factual that you will get better than them. Just because that's just how, like, you already have a predetermined, like, better than them. Like, for example, like, if you just understand math, and someone else does not understand math, like, they have to practice and practice and practice, and they have to, like, really study and really study and really study. If you put in the same effort as them,
good night, y'all.
You could be, in, like, a nuclear engineer or, like, a, you know, biochemical engineer or something like that, and they could not. They're never going to get to that stage because they just don't understand math to the same level as you do. Or if they do, it'll take them much more effort to get to the same level as you, and you could still just pass them up.
See, that's where my differentiation is that I think that hard work is actually the more
valuable. Oh, see, everything I've looked up says
that. No, I'm not saying that it's more valuable in the sense that, like, talent doesn't get you places. I'm saying that, like, when people have to work hard.
Hey, what's up, Zach?
How's it going?
How you doing, buddy? Or sorry, should I call you Dubstep Queen Face? Sorry, we're having a terrible discussion. When you're playing Hannah Montana the movie, okay, you gotta have something that's not talking about Hannah Montana the movie. I think it's like the card game. Yeah. I don't know. That's just what I think. I just think natural talent's worth more. And that's what makes me so upset, is because, like, you can't really control natural talent. That's like a
I think it's
We've already done Dark Souls 1 on stream. Whole thing, 100%.
Yep. Might have to reset
our first time. Fuck, I don't know where we're at on Dark Souls 3 at all. Like, I don't care if we... What? Okay, I did not really start that. We can just do it off.
Maybe it's... It might be...
What up? Dude, I'm playing this. What do you mean? This is the greatest game. This is the greatest game ever played. I'm playing the remaster. The second remaster of it. They remastered it once. People said it wasn't good enough. They said remaster it again. So they did it. The fans. Dark Souls 1, man. We did that. That was actually like the beginning of our streaming career. That was when we didn't even have like OBS or a mic or anything like that. We had to just like stream off of Xbox One. Did we have the Kinect?
Yes.
Holy crap, that was so long.
And I was sitting on your bed facing the TV that was on your...
You remember the one time we streamed Smite for like 12 hours straight? Mm-hmm. That was when we were first playing Smite. We got like no viewers. And I mean like no viewers. We got like a couple viewers like here and there.
Yeah.
Then we fell asleep and forgot to stop the stream. We woke up and we had 6 viewers. I was like...
What the fuck
is what? This? I was like, I got more viewers asleep on the bed. Then actually, like, the funny thing is they could see me sleeping too, because, like, the Kinect was looking right at me. No, Castlevania is on the Xbox One. They made it backwards compatible, so
yeah.
If you, like, own it on your 360 and you log onto the One, you actually have it. Oh, I was going to show you, but...
disc into the One.
Well, it's not on disc.
Oh.
An arcade game.
That's
right. So it is on the Xbox One. We were literally playing it. I started a completely new save because I was too lazy to like put my cloud save over. And I started a new save and I'm already leveling up Richter Belmont to the highest level I can get. I don't have, I can't beat Chapter 11 though. Chapter 11 is
hard. Yeah, I know.
We were playing with our other roommate. Like, we talked our other roommate into getting that game too. And he was so pissed off that he couldn't see me playing Victor, because you know, if you don't own the character, you just see like the knight or whatever. And then he could not, for the life of him, survive like a single game. He died so many levels. He did not like that game. You remember when we used to play that game online and people would die as skeletons and we'd fucking tell them to leave the room? You'd like VGS them. You'd be like, "Good," or no, what was it? Over here or something like that.
Wait here.
Wait, stay here. Oh, stay here. Was that it? Stay here.
Maybe.
Oh my god, that game was so good.
Good crap. Yeah,
it really was. I got 10 coins. This is bullshit.
10 coins.
You think 10 coins is gonna be enough? Why did I even leave the house actually?
You should try it. Just see if you don't have to farm blue James.
The way you said that hurt.
Off to the farmer's market.
We were really debating streaming Castlevania, like just starting a whole completely new save and just like streaming the whole thing. We thought about that, but then for whatever reason, I just didn't want to play Castlevania anymore, so we just didn't bring it up. Cause that game's like long as fuck to complete it. You have to get like 10k kills or something like that. I should have went to the fairgrounds actually. Because the fairgrounds have that like entire gift shop.
These shoes are awesome. Too cute.
Holy shit.
Where to next?
Oh, look at that Ballman White plus one. Dude, that's like one of my biggest life regrets.
Hi.
I still only got one of those ever. Like, I never got a second Ballman White plus one. I only ever had the one. I had claimed Solias plus one for like the whole life. You remember that when I thought that, holy water was a fucking power up you could get, and I
cool
searched for it for
pants.
Like days.
I
and
like
then when
this.
We convinced Blake that there was B-Blay mail, that was my favorite. Look at these booty shorts.
It's a keeper.
How do I keep
check
this?
It out.
What?
Oh,
oh shit.
That's a lot.
God damn it.
It looks to me like you need to go farm some blue jeans.
How am I supposed to know how much I need to farm? How much do I need to know? I'm so sad, man. Blue jeans.
Grandma's farm.
This is shit.
How are you gonna let me get two before you? I miss Happy Wars too, Kappa. Don't even fucking start.
Bro, we did Happy Wars. We just got done with Happy Dungeons. We did Happy Dungeons the one. That game is dog shit. We did Happy Wars on the 360. That was also super shitty. Dude, you had to get 10,000 heals for that game. I was like, this game is crap. We're gonna do Happy Wars on the one, but I don't have very fond memories of that game. Is the point of the story? That
you
game.
Do, but just like the end of it was shitty.
Zach, I need people to help me with Call of Duty Black Ops Zombies achievements, okay? So I need you to get your Xbox, plug that shit back in, and then help me with those achievements, okay? Because 2-3,
yeah,
Infinity War, Advanced Warfare, all of that shit.
Go, Blue Jeans, go!
I don't want to do, like, how many of these should I do?
Good one! Yippee!
No, no, I mean, like, how many Blue Jeans fights should I do? Like, I feel like it's not efficient.
Ride 'em, cowgirl!
One, and I go.
Darn.
Bro, you don't get, you get five, go, you get like one token for every five. So you get like five total tokens.
I thought it was one token for every
job. Yeah, you fucking.
Yeah!
Like, enough for like 20 tokens.
Like four. Yeah.
That is.
Yes!
What did he say?
Nice job, Blue Jeans! Good one!
Sad day. You know Connor still has his Xbox? Like, he plays, I think, literally only World of Warships, maybe World of Tanks, and that's it. That's all he plays. I mean, to be fair, World of Warships looks really good.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what's going on with Connor? Have you talked to Connor in a long time? I know he was dating that one girl for a long time, and then I think he broke up with her finally. I haven't talked to Connor in, like...
Nice job, Blue Jeans.
Actually, I talked to Connor more recently than I talked to you guys, but it's been a long time. Long time.
Yes! Wahoo!
Oh, he's been trying to figure out life. Does he still work at Safeway?
Yeah! Because
I thought he was a manager at Safeway. Dude, by the way, you and Blake need to give me a new anime list of, like, not popular animes. Like, I don't want popular animes. Blake used to give me that, like, underground shit that was really good. And that's what I'm talking about. I have, like, some of the animes that he gave me, like, shit that was super not known, that was super good. He says he's got underground animes, but he doesn't know what he's talking about.
I'm watching like three animes that are on their first season.
Plus, when are you gonna come visit, man? We got this nice apartment here. It's great.
Ride 'em, cowgirl.
God, I pressed A.
Go, Blue Jeans, go.
Blue Jeans Hero is just a piece of fucking shit. Just decides to hit every goddamn barrel that he runs into. Yeah, I hopped him up on a bunch of beaver tranquilizers.
Go, Blue Jeans, go!
Dude, what?
Good one!
Because beaver tranquilizers from that dodgeball that we watched last night. That was actually so good. I haven't watched dodgeball in a long time.
Wahoo!
Hey, did you watch 13 Sins on Netflix yet? 13 Sins.
Yippee!
Oh.
Yeah, the one where he's playing the game.
No.
That's... You should watch it. What? I fucking pressed A!
Yes!
What a... pile of shit.
Yippee! Yippee! Go, Blue Jeans, go! Wahoo!
Man. Those were good times, man. High school, like, high school is shit, but, like, video games
go,
during
Blue
high
Jeans,
school
go!
Sick. Bro, when we got online and it was, like, every single day, like, four or five of us playing Castlevania, like, those were good times. Like, when I'm actually asked what my favorite games of all time are, you know I usually say Castlevania, World at War.
Nice job, Blue Jeans.
Yeah, Dark Souls. Sometimes.
Yes!
Sometimes. I'm really buried on Dark Souls. Lost Odyssey,
Blue
but that was kind of past that time.
Yes.
That game was just way up. Bioshock Infinite. Yeah. Oh, Black Ops 1. That was Black Ops 1. God, that story was really good. But yeah, World at War was when I first, like, met Connor. And I think I met Connor and Blake. And, actually, how did I meet you? Like, I'm actually thinking about that. I didn't meet you through Blake. I don't know where I met you. Oh, do you remember that guy that was telling me that had the vaporizer that offered to send it
down? Go, Blue Jeans, go!
That's him. God, this all the jumps.
Yahoo!
Blue Jeans doesn't even have a chance. Look at this. So
go,
easy.
Jeans,
so easy. So magnificent.
Yippee!
Man, that was when we had like me, Blake, Connor, Zach.
Ride 'em,
I think that was Alex Moore was playing with us. Yeah, because Alex really liked.
Yippee!
Yeah, that was me,
nice
Alex,
job, Blue Jeans.
Connor, Blake, Zach.
Nice.
I don't remember what his new gamer tag was.
Good one.
He changed it from Dubstep Jesus to like IBB GQT or something.
Woo-hoo!
I could never. I tried to guess what the acronym for his name was all the time.
Woo-hoo!
I could never figure it out. He'd never tell me what it was. It's so annoying.
Go, Blue Jeans, go.
World at War, dude. World at War was so good. Connor was sniping on every single
Yahoo!
Map. He used to play Surge all the time. God, that game was
good
so
one.
Good. I would pay an exorbitant amount of money for a World at War remaster,
nice
and I don't want any other game. I don't care what other COD gets remastered. Modern Warfare 2. I did have a lot of fun with Modern Warfare 2, but I also broke the disc multiple times, so yeah. But if they did a World at War remaster, I would be on that shit like bread on butter, or butter on white rice, or white rice on cell phones, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you don't, I literally said random shit right there, actually. Come on. Mm-hmm. Okay, Blue Jeans, one more time. No, fuck you, I'm not Blue Jeans. Alright, we're gonna get 18, and then I'm gonna go buy shit. Did you ever have, like, a group of friends that you played, like, video games with for, like, 3 years straight?
Woo-hoo!
Yeah.
Yippee! Good one!
Justice.
Yahoo! Yeah. Yippee!
I've had like quite a few. I like when dude, I went through like a phase
Yahoo!
Where I was like with Garrett Krause and Adam Wachowski and
yes!
Alex Moore. And we like played like
Wahoo!
Every game together.
Nice jump,
that was like way back when.
Wahoo!
Seriously, that was like it was like Black Ops 1 time.
Go, Blue Jeans, go! Wahoo!
Feels bad, man. Feels the bad.
Yippee!
I don't know what it is about riding Blue Jeans, but it really makes me want to play Chiron.
Ride 'em, cowgirl!
The fact that I'm not playing Chiron right now makes me sad.
Yippee! Nice job, Blue Jeans!
Bro, and the fact that I couldn't start on the speed bump,
go, Blue Jeans,
why do you think I chose Ares? You think I chose Ares to go to lane?
Yippee!
I sure didn't.
Yahoo! Go, Blue Jeans, go! Yahoo!
Man, Ares in lane is fucking boring. Ares on the speed buff, though? That's what it's all about. Okay, I got the money. I'm going to the fair. I'm gonna buy the shit. It's gonna go great. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm not going to need to come back to Blue Jean again. Farmer's Market.
Off to the Farmer's Market.
I'm going to the Farmer's Market. Have you seen that meme of like the Olsen twins nowadays?
No.
I've been on Reddit for like 3 days straight. It's like the same meme that they keep reposting, which I'll keep my own opinions about repost myself. But they have not aged well at all.
Hey.
Hi.
What? Do not get stuck on every person you walk past, Miley. Please. Cooperate with me.
Where are the Olsen twins at?
Bye, y'all. See ya.
I don't know what to say there. And the shirt they were in was kind of before my time. Oh,
love these pants.
Full House, right? Full House was kind of before my time.
It was.
I mean, it was like
sweet
on late
top
at night when I was a kid,
looking
but
good.
I honestly thought it was kind of shit.
That's all for now.
Like, I watched George Lopez when I was a kid, and I didn't even really care for that.
It was okay.
It was all right.
Check
yeah,
out
that
this
was
top
my general feeling. Like, you know, when you woke up at 3 a.m.
Cool pants.
Watch, it was like George Lopez. What else was on? Well, Dragon Ball Z was on at that time a lot of times.
Gotta go.
I didn't ever know what the fuck was going on because it was all these random fucking episodes. And if you watch Dragon Ball Z in a random order,
you have no fucking
it makes no
clue
fucking
check
sense
out
and that's probably
pants
why I really don't care for that stuff. People are always like, oh, you don't like Dragon Ball Z. I'm like, dude, why should I
now
ever watch
these
Dragon Ball Z?
It is very chronological.
It also makes sweet like, dress. Negative sense to me. Why is this the only fucking dress?
That's all for now.
Well, people that watch Dragon Ball Z really only get it if they watch, like... Well, I think
sweet
you
pants.
Can get it if you get part on Dragon Ball Z, but there are things from, like, regular cool, Dragon top. Ball that you get.
It's a keeper.
I'm gonna call, like, Dragon Ball GT?
Yeah, but that was made by somebody else.
Gotta go!
Like, it was basically like a money grab. The guy that made it stepped away, and then he made Dragon Ball GT.
Oh, okay.
So, well, it's not, like, canon,
check out this
basically.
Dress.
Anymore because now they've started doing Dragon
How
Ball
cool is
Super,
this?
Which is canon.
I'm out of
yeah,
here.
I know there's like. Oh, holy shit. There's like a bunch of different Dragon Balls that I just didn't know what they were at all. Now I gotta go to the fairgrounds. I'm gonna go to the fairgrounds.
Off to the fair.
My childhood. Jesus, I'm retarded.
Was that you or him that said that? Because I really don't know. Okay. I was like, Hatchet, because you kind of had a... I don't know if it's many. I thought it was just regular size. Dragon Ball Z. Hey, you were supposed to... You need to send me on Facebook. Message me on Facebook and tell me, like... do you still watch anime? Because if you do, you should tell me and ask Blake for some good anime. Because I used to buy, like, everything that Blake told me. Please don't make it mainstream stuff. I already know about all the mainstream stuff. I don't really... It's not that I don't care for it. I just hate watching stuff that everybody else watches.
Sweet pants.
Please. Please, that was it.
That's all for now.
God, I gotta go back to blue jeans. How many bracelets did I buy? I bought an excessive amount of bracelets.
You also didn't
off to grandma's farm.
coins.
What do you mean?
You weren't jumping that whole time while you rode blue jeans.
Well, you weren't supposed to ride blue jeans. That's just an achievement. I don't think you were like legitimately supposed to ride blue jeans 10
yeah,
times. Like the story wasn't like ride blue jeans 10 times, Miley.
But could have also just done.
I know, because if you think about that, that'd be like 50 coins. 50 coins. 50 fucking coins, man. Holy shit, it probably is that, because they expect you to, because TA's guide probably expects you to ride blue jeans 10 times and actually not fucking, oh my god, I screwed myself so hard on this achievement. Well, if you guys wanted to watch ride blue jeans 30 times.
Good one.
You came to the right channel. Don't even worry.
Yahoo!
Sometimes I wish Yippee! I could do a really good head.
Rattle cowgirl! Yahoo! Yes!
I was just thinking the exact same thing. Why do an impression
Yippee!
When you could make it? You could make it your actual voice. Yes, exactly. Dude, the drifting on this game is just not
interesting.
I'm playing an excessive amount of Burnout Paradise, way more than I'd enjoy to actually play realistically.
Woo-hoo!
And I can tell you that the e-brake on this horse is not as good as the cars I've been driving.
Good one! Ride 'em cowgirl!
What's five?
Yahoo!
Actually, you know what I literally want to play though? Lies of Astaroth. Get me on that game. I want to get those cards. But I know those are probably all event cards like that like rarely show up.
Yes!
But to be fair, I did just get Santa. Santa doesn't show up very often. Actually,
go,
he showed up.
Go!
Remember, I keep getting on. Oh, Santa's available. Because now Santa's cooked. He's shit. He's an original 5-star card. Now they're like, oh, you use Santa to get. What are you, some sort of plebeian? What are you, some sort of poor folk? Have you ever heard of Power Creep, sir? You know what a power curve is? Okay, I use fucking Santa when I go to the dungeon that says use 1-star cards. I throw Santa in there and it recognizes it, okay? It goes, that's a 1-star card, it's a pile of shit. Really? 24? You better round up. I hate everything, man. God. 5 jumps for 1 coin? That's not good risk versus reward.
Still get the most coins out of this.
I'm only farming to 10.
10.
9, because I'll probably get 9 after this. I'm only doing that, and then I'm going back to the fairground.
Fucking god! It's every time it's that hay bale. It's every time that fucking hay bale. Because the e-brake doesn't...
Yippee!
Yeah, the jump... Well, I'm trying to do a flat spin.
Nice jump, Luigi!
You need the e-brake when you're going over the jump. You spin the horse around in a 360.
Ride them, cowgirl!
Ride them, cowgirl. You hate to fucking hear it.
Yahoo!
What do you mean?
Yippee! Yippee!
What do you mean? What are you talking about? What are you
Yippee! Yahoo!
Hatchet.
Wahoo!
What do you mean? There's also no acceleration on this. Like, I don't know if she's not switching gears correctly or what's going on. I don't think you do.
Yippee!
You know, I need to go left because jumping this one. It's literally fucking impossible if you take the right route.
Go,
and I've taken the right
go.
Route like 8 times in a row.
Wahoo! Ride 'em, cowgirl! Wahoo!
Well, sit the fuck down, Flaky.
One more time.
Nope. Can't be arsed. I've got to be 23. That's just a fucking shit. Get me out of here. This is supposed to be an easy 1,000. It's been a very stressful 1,000.
You want to believe me, I'm more stressed about mine. So.
And I don't know why.
The game is so shit.
It's more shit than this.
Yes. 100 times. Yes.
You rated that. 2.5 out of 5? Is that right? You rated 50%. But when I kept asking you to redact, you were like, I don't want to hear this childish thing anymore.
Because I was trying to be nice.
What's
okay,
up?
So what's your rating?
Two, maybe three.
Oh, wow. I was like, two, maybe three. I was like, oh, you're upping it. You're giving it a little bang for his buck here. No, you've lowered it. Okay. Wow, Hatchet. Why? What's wrong with it? What's...
Check out these pants.
No, I already
this
did
is one. Awesome. Love this top.
No.
That's all for now.
Okay, let's go over here. I know I bought these.
Sweet pants. Just my size.
Just my style.
Cool top. Sweet jacket.
Sweet.
I'm out of here.
Give it to me. Please. Life's what you make. God!
I told you to do one more.
Fine, I'm
off
doing one. Only one. To see if you are correct. Okay? Because I want you to be correct at this state, at this point in time, but.
The odds of that are manageable.
Yes. Travis, I bought an excessive amount of bracelets. I was, like, it said articles of clothing. I count bracelets as articles of clothing.
No, bracelets are accessories.
Does it say,
what? How do you word
this? This is exactly worded in. Hannah the movie, what a game. Articles of clothing, okay. I consider bracelets articles of clothing. I do. I do. They're part of an outfit. Anything that's part of an outfit is an article.
Well, not part of an outfit. They're accessories.
Well, yeah, but it makes the entire... Like, the outfit is not complete without it.
Yahoo!
For example, if you have a gun with a red dot sight...
Nice jump,
yeah, you don't need the red dot sight to make the gun, but does it complete the entire look you're going for? Yes, it does.
Wahoo! Wahoo! Go, Blue Jeans!
Wow, no
go.
Socks, no shoes, no underwear. Actually, I never want to see you on a fashion show ever, okay? By the way, like, I'm done with you, man. Yeah, you tell that to the fashion show. Bless you. You tell that to the fashion show stars that are out there wearing bracelets.
Yippee!
Yahoo!
Yeah. I better get fire.
Go, Blue Jeans, go!
I don't know why. Yippee! Why would I say that? Why would I jinx myself in that fashion? I'm going left, don't even worry.
Go, Blue Jeans, go!
I've been hugging the left wall the entirety of this.
Ride of cowgirl!
Oh, buddy, I've been on that left wall. Left wall in the
middle. Yippee!
Oh my god, you can't jump. Woo! It's too close!
Go, Blue Jeans, go!
Also, I really want to go to the for no other reason than I'm very hungry right now.
Ride of cowgirl!
You think Donna's
not just Blue Jeans? Wahoo!
Why is not everything 24 hours? McDonald's? I'm just saying, a sausage and McGriddle with cheese right now. 26 out of 26, that's gotta be 7. A perfect score should be 8, at least. I would honestly think that 100, because I did 100% of the jumps. It just makes the most sense that way. Farmer's market? No, I was at the fairgrounds.
Off to the fair.
Go to the fair.
Life's what you make it, but my life's just a pile of shit. That's the remix legend. What do you want to do, Crunch Face?
Hi.
Hey!
This game would really benefit so much from like a sprint mechanic. Go. Go on the other room. You're done here. Didn't mean it didn't hurt me.
Love these pants.
I always
wear
two
next.
Every time. Every time. Some part of me wants the short shorts. Some part
Sweet,
of me wants
top.
It.
Check out this jacket. I'm out of here.
Okay, this I think is just a pile of shit. Like, what is this? Fuck
Where
you.
To
I
next?
I bought some of you, too. Like,
gang,
gang. Gang, gang. Gang, gang, gang. I'm pretty sure I bought all those, too. Oh, this. Hey, what's over here? What's over here? What's over here?
Cool pants.
Good old pants.
It fits perfect.
There's an excessive amount of pants here.
That's all for now.
Well, it wasn't one more hatchet, I can tell you that much, so.
Off to Grandma's farm.
Okay, this time, we're going back there. We're doing two more, then we're going back out again.
How many bracelets did you buy?
I bought a lot of bracelets, man.
Oh, that's funny.
I can probably check, actually, right? Is there a closet feature here? No, I'm not willing to do it. If I went to the... Yes, and then I'd have to go through another loading screen, which I desperately do not want to go through. Hello, Blue Jeans. Welcome back.
We meet again.
On the same battlefield that we've met multiple times. All I can think of is the happiness that will flow through me when I realize I'm completely
Wahoo!
To see it again.
Yippee! Go, Blue Jeans, go!
Go, Blue Jeans, go! That's what you want to hear, man.
Wahoo! Yahoo!
Woohoo!
Ride of cowgirl! Yahoo! Ride of cowgirl!
It's not worth it.
Wahoo!
Actually, I've been min-maxing this for years, okay? I know how to do
Yippee!
This.
Yippee!
Watch it, I don't even do it.
Wahoo!
Well, I had to look, too.
Good one! Wahoo!
Is there any other direction to hold?
Nice jump, Blue Jeans!
The gas.
Go, Blue Jeans, go! Yippee! Yippee! Yes! Yahoo!
remember as being like, why is there solo energy
yes!
plus than 5k damage every game?
Good one!
Like,
ride 'em, cowgirl!
25, Wahoo! 25, 50, 75, 100. Y'all, I'm out of time. Well, we're not min-maxing blue jeans, okay? We're not gonna stoop to that level of Hannah Montana, okay?
People come here to see their mechanics, okay?
Wow, I don't think they do, okay?
Some hot, spicy mechanics.
Can you go to the other room?
No. Can you ever stop saying that?
No, not until...
Not
until it stops getting under your nerves. Anyways, 25, 50, 75, 100, yes, 100 minutes, how long the game is. Our solo laner will consistently get less than 5k damage. And I'm wondering, now, how does that even happen? Like, realistically, I don't know, so Jake will let well, you fucked me. You fucked me real good there. I've been listening. I'm just not listening to you. I'm listening to the wild music out there. Okay.
Yippee!
I'm just saying, Tier Alt is 450 base. Okay, just, with no skill. Tier Alt's pretty big AoE. Very short cooldown.
Good one.
So you only have to hit roughly two people with five
go,
of those
Blue
ultimates.
Jeans, go.
Not that uncommon to do that
one. Good
much.
One.
Okay. So what I'm saying is Hatchet, that's hitting
yes!
no other abilities
Yahoo!
Other than his ultimate. Full five times. That'll damage him.
Darn. Yippee!
Oh, okay. I thought she said Hail Hitler there. I was like, whoa, Hannah. Whoa, that's some dangerous shit you've been throwing out there. They snuck that in after your 400th Blue Jeans ride. You guys are like, Hail Hitler. You're like, wait a second.
You know what they say about Freud, right?
Well, how's everybody's day going?
Off to the university.
Go to the university.
University. You did not buy everything in there at all.
What?
In the university.
Oh, I know. That's where I'm going. Hey, what are you doing? No one's holding that direction. Who decided the camera angles for this level? Because I...
The people that...
What's happening, Miley?
Okay. We're there.
Sweet top.
Sweet top. I don't know what top's in.
Check out this jacket.
Oh, freezing. Yes, I was like, it's gotta be the achievement.
Where to next?
Okay, guys, that's it. Look at that. It took... Wait, I was like, wait. So it only took me 3 years. 3 years almost! Take her down. That's it. That's all of the achievements. That's it. That's all. Hannah Montana, the movie. Hope you guys enjoyed. So, I don't know what I was going to say to that. No, I was going to say something else. Oh, biochemistry. Biochemistry. Art. History. Okay. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed Hannah Montana, the movie. It wasn't actually as shit as I thought it was going to be. It definitely wasn't as hard as I remember it. And another easy 1,000 down. Another game completed under the belt. So good luck. Have fun. Don't get lost. And we will see you around next time. Enjoy your night. See ya.